murders here in Louisville, one near Churchill Downs, the other in West Louisville.
LMPD's homicide unit is basically swamped right now, investigating a total of 5 homicides in just 4 days.
It was a busy overnight for LMPD detectives who have a new homicide on their hands this morning after another deadly shooting in West Louisville.
The victim, whose name has not been released yet, is a young man.
Something's gotta change. We need a revolution.